to another vlog. Today we're on a road trip to Disneyland. We have two new guests today. Eva.
Hey. And Carmen. On the camera.
Yeah. And this is our trip.
Thank you.
like to see something about them. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try and wanna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-by, oh my, look like a boy too shy, gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, that's all we need to see.
Everything worked out swell.
We've knocked out Space Mountain, Star Tours, Finding Nemo ride, and a few of the small children rides. And right now we just got free fast lane passes for the Space Mountain again. And yeah. If you're looking to save money on food here at Disney without blowing your wallet, I suggest you get the Jawa chicken sandwich, which is like $7. You have a chicken sandwich, pretty decent, and which is kind of funny because it's actually blue colored. The bread is actually blue, and it looks really, really nice. You get slices of apples, your choice between a milk or a fruit punch or a yogurt, and I have some fries as well.
Let's jump in.
They're optional though. $6 or $7 with tax, and other prices are around $20 for a whole meal. And if you're looking to save money at Disney with food without blowing your wallet, I suggest that. We're gonna hit up California Adventure and see what they have to offer. California Adventure is actually not that packed at all. I think mostly, I'm assuming that people get the 2-day passes and then I'm assuming they get the 2-day passes and go to Disney first. It's actually a lot more more space out here to walk around and stuff. I'm assuming the rides are not as full line wise either.
You're traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
One, two, bring it to the folks, Snoop Doggy.
Came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork is scattered around. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. So ring out the bells, there's more cheer to uncover.
Who love gave to me 9 magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure. 8 balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure. 7 pearls of wisdom one to keep my love bewitched to me. 6 mystic mirrors reflecting futures yet to be. On the 5th day,
but even a gingerbread house could seem scary. All at once, Andy Holmes did materialize like a nightmarish painting by coloured eyes. Please remain seated in your black Christmas sleigh. We will continue your holiday tour momentarily. Jack had slung on his back. They were strange and bizarre. On the attack. Sandy Claus worked his magic both outside and within. One final touch made his bony face grin. Now what better?
It's Christmas time! Welcome to my Christmas delight!
We're heading out, and apparently we cannot find the car. They gave us a character for parking lot, but we cannot remember which character we had, so we're on a bit of a journey here. We have no idea where we are, where we were left off by the shuttle bus, and now we're just walking around. Right, guys?
Yeah. It's all David's fault.
So yeah, this is like a Dude, Where's My Car Part 2 sort of thing, except we remember where we were and, you know, the backstory behind everything, so. We're not going to be looking for clues or anything like that regarding how we lost the car.
Guys, I'm going to do the Mexican scream. Ready? Okay.
Hold on.
Oh wait, when now?
One, two, okay. Three.